We are trying to marry the best parts of what a machine can do with the best parts of what a human can do.
A lot of people are scared of robots by default because of what Hollywood has portrayed them as. So we want to push in as far as we can in the opposite direction. And I think the Cobalt robot will help change that.
We're really trying to be the golden retriever of the space. When we see people come back, say they really like the robot, they feel safer with it around them, they name them, they decorate them. We were at an event last night, the people at the event put a party hat on our robot.
We want to create this sense of warmth and a belonging in an office that feels a little bit more like home. And having the screen on it, having this fabric and this curve, having this welcoming human who pops up on the screen and talks to you, all of these little elements are helping make this a warm experience.
I think the main thing is to emphasize that robots are here to help. Anytime that it's doing something, it just has to be deliberate, it has to be for a reason. Otherwise, it should seamlessly blend into the background.
We get feedback from our customers and from the specialists overnight, and we're able to work on those bugs and features and get those into the next revisions of code, which is all a very fast process, which makes it really nice.
Most systems today are overly focused on being a mobile camera. You'll see a lot of systems that don't have the human interaction, that are just literally taking a camera and being able to relocate it.
We try to implement solutions that are cutting edge, but at the same time, also leverage the human in the loop aspect of our system to get new features out into the robots and into the field as soon as possible.
Something that we care a lot about is keeping this iteration cycle as fast as possible. So we do over-the-air updates to our robots every 2 weeks, just like a Tesla car. It gets smarter by itself without you having to buy a new product.
First product that we've developed is a security robot, but the general idea here is that you have this remote system that's doing something useful, and it doesn't matter if it's a micro robot moving in your bloodstream, or a security robot, or a giant earth-moving robot, or even robots on Mars, you know, building habitats. All of these things start to become possible as you build the fundamental framework, and security is an amazing entry point into that.
The robotics industry today is in a shift from making very general purpose research robots to focusing more on specific problems. I think Cobalt's really at the forefront of that, where we're not just making something that's gonna live in a lab, we're making something that's built around a real use case that real customers are gonna use.
I believe the Cobalt robot is more than just a security robot. It's definitely a vector for what's to come. It sets precedence for so many interesting things, like a facility standpoint, or a concierge standpoint, or a visitor management standpoint.
Hey, I'm getting ready to go home. Could you call security and have someone walk me to my car?
Sure, happy to.
If you think about the impact that computing has had on everyday life, it's been profound, right? And mobile computing even more so. Now imagine computers that can go out and rearrange things, that can literally physically manipulate and move things out of the way. I think it'll be truly, truly profound.